Well, the snow can be frustrating for some, but downright delightful for others.
It was clear to see the joy that it brought to many faces throughout the Tennessee Valley tonight. WHNT News 19's Christine Killemeyer joins us now live in Huntsville with a look at some of the fun.
Well, Jared, Clarissa, snowfall of this magnitude in the Rocket City is rare, and students who happened to have the day off from school knew it and took advantage of the opportunity. And I'll spare you the too easy to make Frozen reference.
It's Alabama. It's not supposed to snow in Alabama.
After talk of an elusive snowfall all week, the second snowflakes hit the air in Five Points Wednesday. The Ahearn brothers bolted outside to play in it.
It was pretty hard.
Yeah.
It snow only comes a lot to here.
And the list of snow day activities in the Huntsville neighborhood is exhaustive.
We went sledding on the driveway, on my driveway, and we went sledding on the parking lot, and then we went sledding down the stairs, and then we went sledding down the high school stairs, and then we had a snowball fight here.
A two-hour snowball fight, to be exact.
Push!
And don't worry, this wasn't for the fight. Plans quickly shifted to some large-scale engineering.
I think we're going to try and make more parts for the snowman and make them really big.
Do you have a forklift ready to help build the rest of him?
I guess we're going to have to call one in.
A feat that, with parental permission, could last all night. How late do you plan on staying out here to play in the snow tonight?
1 o'clock in the morning. If my parents will let me. If it snows again, I'll definitely be out there in snow.
It's like a big deal when snow snows here, so it's like you don't want to leave because it's like only a matter of time until it's gone.
No sleep till the snow melts. That's the mantra for plenty of kids throughout the Tennessee Valley. For now, we're live in Huntsville. Christine Killemeyer, WHNT News 19.